Wow, nobody has anything to say? I can live with that. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to some more State of Decay, your one survival edition breakdown. Hero reset run. Let's see. I'm trying to think. Who was I using last time?
If we clear some of them out, it'll make things easier for us. For a while, anyways. Oh, we've got a horde sighting.
You know what?
Dawn now.
Go ahead and use Sasquatch. Haven't used him yet, and he has an awesome gun and a suppressor. Go ahead and keep him edged. Ooh. I don't have shit for fire bombs, do I? Okay. All right, what do we do today? First off, set the traps. Haven't we been to the military base yet? We're not doing that. No, we have not. So that's where we're gonna go. See if we can get some good weapons. All right, he's already. Hold on. Special visa. Let's give him that and that. Able to jump kick. There we go. Okay, just wanted to make sure I didn't have a problem.
Won't work.
Ball.
Here come the Zeds.
So much for doing it the quiet way.
Oh shit. Holy shit.
Oh.
You took a snack, dummy. Oh, that's right. Focusing. Oh, you survived? Maybe this gun does suck. Still alive? That can't be the same one. No, I don't think it is. What the? Oh my God. All my thousands of hours playing this game and I never knew about this shack. What else is back here? Weird sound anomalies. That is weird. Never knew about that shack that I can ever recall.
I need a rest. Time to run this back to base.
We'll see you soon.
Rucksack's full, so I'm heading back.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
They're all having a party down there. You guys doing back there? You're an asshole. What the hell did you turn around for?
I need a breather.
Oh shit. Oh shit. I think I better get out of here. Or not. No, get in, thank you. You heard him. Don't get stupid.
Looks like an infestation.
That's the best kind. Oh my god, he's missing, isn't he? No? I never got him yet? What? Wait a minute. That's where the last time I recorded was. 2-5. Well, this is sucks. So did I not get him yet? What is going on here? Oh, you shut up.
I don't want to put my mouth on trouble, but I think our defenses here are pretty solid.
That doesn't make sense. That goes all the way to 28. Yeah, that was real smooth. I guess I won't be using him. I'd swear that I already got Doc Hansen. I don't think if you exit before you get him, that his mission will disappear.
And time's not exactly on our side, if you know what I mean.
Back with supplies.
Sweet.
She's in med lab. Oh my god, he's been so long since I've played State of Decay that I actually forget. I am pretty damn sure, because if I didn't get him yet, he should be in here. Wait a minute. Who that is. Level 80. Oh, the healer. Here we go. Okay. That's weird, because I would swear that I said, well, one more for the healer. Hope the game didn't send me back a little bit.
But time's running short on some of this. And time's not exactly on our side, if you know what I mean.
Okay, don't think there's anything he's got. No. Do I have a kitchen? I don't think I do. Damn it, I don't. Alright. Look at him just nonchalantly walking. Like, hey, I'm bad. I'm not that hurt. Oh, nice. That gun, let's attach. Oh, does this already have? Oh yeah, it does. Alright, must have already used her. Yeah, I have. Okay. Now we'll use her some more. We gotta get some snacks unless I put some out in the vehicle. Becca, but I did say we were going to the military base.
Better do one more sweep. Make sure everything's clear.
Yeah, I hear a juggernaut.
I don't have enough space for this.
Juggernaut seems to like to hang out here.
Area secure. No Zeds here. Another time. Maybe later. Maybe later. Maybe later. Maybe later. Another
time. Oh, it's...
Maybe later.
Not enough influence, right? Yeah. Because he? Oh, I haven't searched at all. Yeah, that was real smooth.
Sound like that? Looks like a good spot for an outpost.
I feel like we just got settled. You sure about this?
Let's do this.
There's Doc Hanson.
I hope we don't regret that missed opportunity.
What, getting Doc Hanson? I'm definitely gonna go get him before I head to the military stash. There's a Cleo, and we are not messing with any Cleos just yet.
Okay, I'm headed your way.
Dude! Watch it, man. Still swear I already got him, but...
Well, guess I'll follow you.
I got this. Don't worry.
Go through or go back.
Now I wouldn't take another hand, Parker.
The only bad thing is, I may have to dump Guru to keep him.
You are untouchable out there.
I know. Somebody that's a mechanic yet? Pretty sure I do. God, I just don't play this game enough.
Here we are.
got it from here.
Yeah, all right, that's mighty fine.
Now we got somebody to heal us should we get downed too much. I don't usually have Doc Hansen, but since this is a hero reset run, I should showcase the heroes too. Excuse me? We got plenty of people. Nice. Always like meds.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Then I can make homemade meds.
Sit tight. I'm bringing the stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
Impossible.
It's not impossible. It's highly probable. Seen a feral in a while.
You know, it wouldn't be a bad idea to teach some of your skills to other folks. It might be a good idea if you train some of the rest of us.
I'd like to see more of that.
Oh. What outpost can I get rid of? I mean, I could get rid of that one for now. Yeah, I could do that. It'd be better having it inside.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base. Here.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Oh.
we missed an opportunity there.
Ah, there's our ferals. I see him. He's slowly creeping his way over here. The juggernaut, that is. Feral. That prick is gonna come over here. He's got a serious pathing right now. That's death waiting.
I see something. Looks like an infestation. I see something. Looks like an infestation.
Oh shit, I didn't see you. Batman zombies are bad news. Oh shit, he's right there. No, I rolled. Krispy Kreme.
Hey.
Oh shit. It's Handsome Dan. Damn, juggernauts are everywhere, and they scare me. Oh shit, her cardio's not up yet?
Let's do it.
All right, let's.
Confirmed.
We have. The building supplies are not too bad. However, what are you doing? We need to upgrade. I don't have one already, right? No.
It takes hordes a while to congregate. If we clear some of them out, it'll make things easier for us. For a while, anyway.
Sit tight. I'm bringing the stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
Fucking sweet. I got nothing left.
Oi. Nighttime scavenging, a state decay is very, very dangerous.
I lucked out. Looks like a good spot for an outpost.
Are you sure? That's a big decision.
Yeah, I'm pulling the trigger on this outpost. Coming home now. Hey, Lily. Just wanted an update on stuff at home.
Something just came in.
I'll run this home.
Oh, did I interrupt you, Lily? I'm sorry.
Better do one more sweep. Make sure everything's clear. We're clear.
Doesn't sound clear.
I'd like to see more of that.
Don't they ever learn?
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
I'm headed home.
I am too encumbered. I got this on my back. When you getting out, boo, dude? Oh, now? Can't get out for good behavior? Other skills I should check. Speaking of.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
So damn tired.
You know, if I could fight a jug, just me versus a jug, I would do it, but they're gonna attract everybody and their brother. Keep going that way. Boy, he is a wanderer, man. Oh, no. Different jug. Never mind.
Sit tight. I'm bringing the stuff home.
Damn, juggernauts are everywhere. Shit. I realized I had that much shit.
More of that.
I really don't want to stash those. I don't use them.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
I'm already loaded down here.
Oh, keep going to that one like it's the...
Coming home now.
Like it's this. All right, Oh, shit. I think what I'm going to do is just record a couple hour episode and divide it up into two or three parts. Didn't mean to do that. See, why can't I do that? That's bullshit. Is it really going to be him? Can't be.
That should do it.
There we go. Yeah, he's on the other side of the fence.
Better do one more sweep. Make sure everything's clear.
Ooh, I don't have any more notes. Now we better remedy that. Shit, I didn't notice she was even that low. Better not get tackled by a feral right now, that's for sure. Okay.
I got nothing left. Got any inspiration for me?
In times like these, I often take comfort in those around me. Knowing that an entire community is looking to me for guidance and support gives me the strength to carry on when all seems lost.
Thanks.
Thank you. I don't get many opportunities to practice my sermons anymore.
Nice.
I'd like to see more of that. I'm already loaded down here. Better do one more sweep. Make sure everything's clear.
That's not come back to bite me in the ass. I can just feel it.